In this video, we'll be talking about how to edit customizable shareable documents, TV objects, as well as any customizable object by doing a shared document. So we'll go into the object creator and click on productivity and then share document. From here, I'm going to copy this web browser link to this welcome page we're going to enter. And I'll copy this link right here and replace it. There's also advanced options here where you can change that messaging to your participants on how to document, as well as you can increase activation distance so more people in the room can interact with this object. These other things I don't typically play around with, but you're welcome to check them out. Here I will place object onto this table, and anyone within a 2-grid activation distance will be able to interact with that on the map. Next, I'll show you how to do your document, but this time where participants can actually edit the document. So here I have a gather checklist. And I'll go from here and go to anyone on this link can edit, and then I'll click that copy, and I'll put it in here. Same advanced objects here, and then I'll place it here so that anyone who's in that space around me can actually edit the same Word document as me. Next, I'll show you how to edit a TV. So we'll go to furniture, and you'll find that flat screen TV object. Today I'm entering an interaction distance explanation video from our Gather YouTube and putting it in this TV right here. This can work with anything from YouTube, Vimeo, Twitch. In fact, we've even had some people do Twitch concerts on Gather. So here you can change the activation distance and any of these synchronized times if you want everyone to be watching the film or pre-recorded screening lecture at the same time. For now, I'll just be putting in that video and I can place it in front of this table to watch together. So next, I'll be showing you how to upload a custom object. Today I've chosen a little record player gramophone that I created in a tool outside earlier. Here you see that it's uploaded now as an object, and then you'll have the option to put embedded websites or an external Zoom call here or video image or no interaction at all. Today I'm going to be putting in Fly Me to the Moon into Gather to play when anyone walks closer to my gramophone. You'll see that's a little blurry, but once it gets sized down for my room, it'll be all right. And there you see that record player is there. So next, I'll save this room. We can copy this room over here. Delete that Mapmaker out of the browser link.